Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I am the Grand Cat, and today we are going to finish off our second Gunther. We're only one shard away. You can see there we got the Royal Rumble 24 Shinsuke Nakamura, and we got the Tundra Mr. Perfect Curt Hennig. So let's just jump in, and we're going to take on Toll, I think his name was. No, lol. It wasn't a T. And through winning this, we will most certainly get our second Gunther. I have heard many people complaining about the difficulty of Ring Domination, and Supercard have said that they are going to fix the match pairings, so we shall see how that goes. But they have not done it yet. Oh, this seems to be going fairly well, to say the least. Okay, we can still win with this, in theory. Well, we can still get a perfect from this point. So Kevin Owens can still attack this one. We need an opponent to put one here and attack. Dang. And attack Stone Cold Steve Austin. But because we can't beat this one, we're just going to do this for the sake of speed. Because whether we win 7-2 or 8-1, it is exactly the same. It gives us the same number of picks. And we only need one to finish off big old Gunther. And there he is. It was a Jey Uso that we got at the end. And congratulations, we have earned our second Gunther. And of course, Gunther is going to be locked down. We don't need this Jey Uso, so we can indeed dust him. That's going to put us just under 200 points away from the. Did I say just under? I think I meant just over 200 points. But we have unlocked the heroic ring domination. Let's screenshot that. And we are now into the heroic section. So there's going to be a Tundra card, a Royal Rumble 24 card, and of course the heroic upgrade. We only have 45 seconds left, so let's just take a quick look over here while we are doing that. And these are the rewards from the ring domination that we just did, or not the not ring domination. Sorry, I meant Team Battleground. So let's fortify our Roman Reigns. And we're going to keep with Overrun. There we are, we now have a fortified one Tundra Roman Reigns. And we just need to level up our two Ilya Dragunovs and then we can pro them as well. Of course, we need to train up our Baileys to get them to their 100 matches. So, a few things left to do there. We do not need this Whacking Wild nor this Trick Williams. Respect, let's just dust one of those. So I think. That just isn't going to be enough, but this will be enough. Let's go ahead and do that. And we have a rarity draft pick. Let's see if we can pull a Royal Rumble 24 from this. Well, it certainly wasn't on the right-hand side, so let's try this one. That is unfortunate. It was merely a Crucible Austin Theory, which does not help us at all, unfortunately. So we're just going to. You know what? We're going to leave that there. Let's go ahead and claim our. Tickets, there we go. Fulfilling the dust meter, we've got ourselves another three brother tokens. I have been largely ignoring these. We haven't pulled a Hulk Hogan yet, and I have had zero reason to continue. Right, let's go ahead and try one here. So we're going to try the Hulkster recipe and see if we can pull ourselves a Hulk Hogan. We got the Ultra Rare Season 1, we got the Ronin, Conan O'Brien, Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase, and the Tempest Big John Studd. So again, not very helpful at all. It does mean that we can train up our Ilyas though. So let's go ahead. That is one, and the other one. They are both now started. Let's take a look at a performance center. Oh. I really should have started one of these. It's a bit unusual that I hadn't. I think we're going to focus on the Baileys. So there we are. And looks like our Baron Corbin is still taking a little while before that happens. Okay, we have our bout back, so let's jump right in. We're going to take on this Tundra player. I just realised that Ilya is still in our deck, which I'll need to remove him. Swap him out with someone else that needs to be trained. The American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes. Of course, winner of the Royal Rumble. Twice. Let's put Kevin Owens in here first to take on the Big Red Machine, Kane. Oh, well, Kane could... Nope. That was unfortunate. However, we should be able to win this one over here as well. Let's see what the opponent wants to do. We have five cards taken over, so we can just put Kane in here. That gives us 6-3 victory. Let's see if we can pull anything from here, from the heroic side. I have noticed that this particular Ring Domination has been particularly stingy with giving shards. It always tends to be in the very last... It's either the very last or the second last ones. I'm just going to dust these. And very annoying. And it's 10 minutes before we get our next bout. So I think that is going to be the end of the video there, folks. So I really hope that you all enjoyed, and if you did enjoy it, please give me a like, share and subscribe. And if you are subscribed, make sure you click that notification icon so you can see when more of these glorious little videos go out. And we shall see you all in the next video. Goodbye, everybody.